This is pretty weird. I'm starting to dig up more sweet gums, and in this bed that I've been planting zinnias in for years before, I find something that looks like a bone. I have no idea where it came from. It's very strange looking and rather crumbly. This part sort of hollows out like it's some kind of joint or something. Anyway, back to the earth. And these are the largest sweet gums that are going to be going to permanent homes soon.